Hey everyone, I'm going to start back into this painting and I'm going to try using some other colors. I like it kind of the way it's going so far, but I'm thinking of adding more transparency but also adding some red right now. And so I'm going to grab probably this just cadmium red medium and a little bit of the quinacridone nickel azo gold for transparency. Yeah, it's still, even though I added the quinacridone nickel azo gold, it's still, you can see very red. I don't know if you can see that or not, but it looks just like cadmium red. I'm not sure if that nickel azo gold did much of anything. All right. Just something nice about using your hands. So I can see how dark that glaze goes. It's still a glaze, and I might, you know, lift some of that, but I just want to have some areas that are definitely darker. Overlap that. And then if you take just the airbrush medium while it's still wet, go in here and really thin it out. Take a paper towel, again, while it's still wet. Yeah, that's better. That's what I want to do. Okay, now I'm going to start adding some red, and I'm going to use a brush. I probably want to use some, have some rectilinear edges, and so for that, I'm going to use my brush. It's all just very random. Brush is really kind of too big. I need to have a nice flat to get in where I want to get it to be more exact. So grab this one. I'm getting back into this painting, and I did a little bit of sanding over here just to try it out, and I've got some close-up photos of that to show you, and it's working well, so no problems with sanding on the canvas. I'm starting to make a gray. I added a little bit of cadmium yellow light. I started with this Nova Color gray, and I added a little bit of the yellow, the gray, and just the white. That's all it is right now. And I'm using a bigger brush. It's kind of an odd color. It looks kind of green. Let's see how that is here. It's fine. By the time you get it on the canvas, it looks just fine. So I know I want to put it up here. Okay. And got my flat brush here. I'm going to have to mix up a lot more paint, but I just want to see how the color is first. It's very opaque, and that's all right, because I'm going to be sanding right through it. Blend. All right, then go over to the sky. Very straight. It's hard to get it and I can't see very well. Let's try that. That's better. I'll use this green tape. This green tape is pretty sticky stuff. It's not painter's tape, but I'm hoping for a little bit better edge. And let's see here. Okay, so that's a little dry brushed in there. So I'm going to take a photo of that. Kind of a shape within a shape there. Leave a little bit showing through there, a little bit here, a little bit there and here. Okay. All right, so I gotta let this dry now.